No, 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 no!
Welcome, oh master of us all. Password, please.
Why do I need a password? I'm the Emperor. How about I obliterate you instead? Ha 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 ha!
This Dimensionator was stolen by Dr. Nefarious, who used it to bring you here? Now you just have to find your friend, who is also miraculously a Lombax, to save the day.
And get home.
You must seriously think I'm an idiot. Look, as real as I'm sure this Dr. Nefarious is, this has the Emperor written all over it.
Help! Wait! Under attack! Anyone?
Mort? What's going on?
Oh, dear.
Brace for impact!
Oh. Look out!
What do you think I'm doing?
Are you taking me?
I was gonna take you to my hideout. But first, I gotta rescue my friends at their gelatonium factory. Between here and the monster's gelatonium factory.
Those beetles appear to have no issue with the acidic swamp water.
Speedles, yeah. That's why I'm gonna ride one. Soon as I can get closer.
read me? Oh, dear. My communicator must be broken.
Of course. Mortz will be at the gelatonium factory. Gotta find a way through the swamp.
Them quite capably.
This wasn't what was in my account last time.
Oh, that is because I added our mutual friend on Nefarious City.
Okay.
Ooh-ray! That one is so, hot right now.
The only weapon who has destroyed Little Sirkon's enemies and performed at his last...
We'll make a... Now that is gonna pack a punch! You picked that one up already.
It appears some dimensional distortion is emanating from that cave.
Sprinkler! Spawn a turret, then...
Smarty Bot. What is this place?
I am a dimensional pocket? Perhaps a symptom of the Dimensionator's destruction.
How do you come up with this stuff? Hey, it's Maynard! The Mortz's helper bot! Must have wandered in through the rift somehow.
There is the Speedle.
can lead me to the boards.
Away from this acid.
Come on, Maynard! Let's find the Morts!
Please, be careful!
What should I say about backseat driving?
now if we could get away from this acid.
Come on, Maynard! Let's find the Morts!
And his robo-pet across dimensions just to get stopped by some fuzzballs. So you got like 9.5 seconds to tell us where they're at. One.
Hang on there now.
See? They are looking for Ratchet. I am telling the truth.
Whatever, Bolts. I'm gonna save my friends.
Sucked through the dimensional vortex as well.
It keeps getting bigger. Oh, between that and our new neighbor up there, we are not doing too fine.
Don't worry, I'll take care of it. Oh, and to keep you all busy while I'm gone, got this at Zerky's. Mort can finally fix that ship she's been working on.
Zerky's? Oh, those pirates didn't give you any trouble, did they?
Only a little.
You can give this to Mort yourself once you get her from that purple mess over there. Enhancements incoming! You already own that one.
Lower the bridge somehow.
No, it is quality when you buy.
The only way.
Got it.
May I take a look? I have Watch some experience with dimensional anomalies.
Hi, Totten has them even
sure.
Than usual.
Greetings! Welcome! How did you get in here?
Where exactly is, here?
Oh, you don't know? Well, I don't either. It appears to be a space between dimensions. Could be nothing. Could be a cascading entropic fissure that will soon turn the entire universe into a formless soup. Time will tell.
Oh. Oh dear. Well, I am Clank. Please allow me to help.
Right, yes, Clank. I am the all-seeing cosmic prophet of interdimensional sector 2255 phase Omega. But you can call me Gary. Here we are, Clank, former warbot, teamed up with the Lombax, became a hero. Ooh, good for you. Ooh. Ooh, friend of my father. I see.
Your father?
You might just be the one I've been waiting for. Would you like to help me fix the dimensions?
You know how to fix the dimensions? And why are there copies of me running around?
They're your possibilities. The key to repairing this anomaly. But first, pick up that nearby sphere.
Hey! Ooh! Yeah! a lift sphere. It can reduce the gravity on any object it touches. It seems your possibilities are what keeps an anomaly from collapsing. They look like you because that's how you interpret dimensionality. But as you can see, they've lost their way. If you can guide them to the meta-terminal ahead, you will begin to repair this anomaly. Now, enter the meta-terminal and you'll be one step closer to fixing this dimensional anomaly.
I feel like things are slowly starting to make sense, dimensionally speaking.
Ah, a speed sphere! That'll get you moving.
I bet some extra speed could make quick work of that barrier. Do you live on Sargasso too, Gary?
Savali, actually. I've been studying in the Archive. It's the greatest repository of dimensional knowledge I've ever seen.
Should give me a lift. I wonder if some extra speed could help my possibilities cross this gap. That device may be able to redirect my possibilities. There must be a way to activate it.
Natural at this, Clank.
I am cautiously optimistic. I feel myself learning something by completing these puzzles, but I cannot explain what it is.
The words will come to you when you are ready. Now, your possibilities to the final meta terminal. And not to stress you out, but there's a lot riding on this. Like, a lot.
If I fix this anomaly, will that fix all the damage that has been done in this dimension?
Oh no, anomalies are spreading too quickly to do that. I'm afraid a dimensional cataclysm is coming, and our only hope to stop it is with that which caused it.
The Dimensionator?
Indeed. But if repairing anomalies is helping you learn about dimensionality, I think you'll soon be able to learn enough to save us all. Hopefully.
I wonder if I will be able to solve all of this in the end.
What makes you say that?
It has been a long time since I have been a hero. And with everything that happened with the Dimensionator, I am concerned.
In times of great stress, which seems to be every day of my life, I've always found it best to take things one step at a time. Focus on what's in front of you. I hope I'm not interrupting your process, but I think there are more spheres left to find.
Should lighten things up.
Closer to stopping the dimensional cataclysm.
So then I says, listen, Mort. You, Mort, and Mort better hide that lemonade before Mort shows up.
You saved them! How did you do that?
I am uncertain.
Rivet! How the heck are you?
Look who it is! You would not believe my luck today. My trip to Nefarious City went totally sideways. I wrecked my ship, and I...
You go on and leave that one to old Mort. Well... Assuming you brought that part I asked for, hmm? I'll have this old thing in ship shape!
Just gotta lower the bridge and then I'm taking you to my hideout.
What are we going to do there?
You'll find out soon enough.
Going more hostiles within range.
Good. You raised the bridge to your hideout for protection, but the controls to lower it are over there on that platform.
Thanks for looking out. I'll find a way over.
In case you forgot our little system, you'll have to step on those bristles.
That rift thingy.
Your rift tether, yes. Try aiming at the rift.
Whoa! That was fun!
Finished locking down your hideout when those troublemakers showed up.
Come on, Bridge, seriously? There has to be another way across.
I may regret suggesting this, but what about the Speedle?
What about it? Let's go! Almost home. And there's another Grunthor in the way.
I do regret this.
Come on! We both know how this is gonna end, big guy! Huh. quartz as pressure locks.
It appears that these locks must be hit quickly.
Yep. Quartz are funny like that.
It appears that these locks must be hit quickly.
Yep. Quartz are funny like that. Time to find out the truth about you.
If only I could talk with Ratchet.
Home sweet home.
Why are you so hesitant to trust me?
Look, robots aren't really my thing. Especially when they're tearing my galaxy apart.
I am not. I was trying to help Ratchet find the other Lombaxes.
We'll see the truth soon enough. Once I scan you and the infobot I found in Nefarious City. Safe for now.
This is extremely unnecessary.
Being honest.
As I have been saying, repeatedly.
You're Nefarious. He looks a lot like mine. Evil like him, too. And that Lombax. I know it might sound crazy, but...
You think he is your dimensional counterpart.
Or something. Look, whatever's going on here, we're gonna fix it.
We? I thought robots are... Not your thing.
Not all of them, just most. You know, like the Emperor, his stupid followers, pirates. Yeah, I see the irony too.
Oh, I apologize. I did not mean to,
You feel bad? Even though I just watched your brain diary thingy?
Missing infobot located. Initiating retrieval.
No, dear. No.
No!
amphibious explosives to neutralize hostile furball.
Hang in there, folks! I'm coming! That Seeker Pete's flight stabilizer should be on its back. If I can get up there and hit it, I can bring the whole thing down. It's getting away! Hey! That's my annoying robot!
Deploying amphibious explosives to neutralize hostile furball.
Hang in there, folks! I'm coming! Should be on its back. If I can get up there and hit it, I can bring the whole thing down. Yep. Gotta hit the flight stabilizer. Until I jump on that thing's back. It's getting away!
Time to change tactics. Hup. Deploying amphibious explosives! Yeah.
Throw whatever you want. You're not getting away from me. Until I jump on that thing's back.
You came after me. Thank you.
Yeah, well, we've still got some unfinished business. Ooh, we should see if Mort fixed up the ship.